Brass instruments, Benzes and Bentleys and shit, Rolls Royce symmetry, simply to be marveled at. How did they conjure up all of that emotion and braggadociousness and put it in motion? I spent house money on these stage coaches. I worked hard for this, so I show it. Some think I get that money and blow it, but that's cause they don't know shit. If they could buy one, two, they would. If they say they wouldn't, then that's bullshit. But dig this, the plot twist, they the same as us. They could also be pulling up. You put the work in, then you pull the cars out. Your garage or your big ass house, your big ass yard, swimming pool with your big ass dogs. I envision this for all of us. Forever hustling the ball, 48 minutes from the tip off to like the coin toss. We tryna cross the line of scrimmage, move the chains. It's so real in the field. The goal is to stay off the court. Parole list, we rock rollies, banging oldies in my bro whip.